Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have another empties video because my empties bag is getting kind of full. So this is my new updated empties video. Of course, all the items, all the products that I have gone through within the past couple of months since my last empties video, whenever that was. I have it linked and below if you haven't seen it already. So let's just go ahead and jump into it of all the things that I have emptied completely. All right, so I have two things. These are both by Camille Rose Naturals. So this is the Moroccan Pear Conditioning Custard. This is the conditioner. And this is the Curl Maker. It's the conditioner. I'm not gonna repurchase this. I think I have already kind of talked about this on my product review video of Camille Rose Naturals regarding the conditioner. I think it's just okay. It doesn't do anything miraculous. For me, it doesn't give me a whole bunch of slip, which is what I really look for in conditioner. But the Curl Maker, you guys know that I absolutely love this. This is one of my favorite like curling gels by Curl Maker because it has a really good consistency, but it has like a snotty consistency, so it has a lot of slip. It's really easy and It makes it easier to kind of work through your hair. It does really good at defining my curls, at forming my curls, making my curls pop. You know, they last for a long time. It's moisturizing. It doesn't leave any flaking or buildup or anything. So I absolutely love this Curl Maker. All right, so the next two items are by Curls Blueberry Bliss. So this is the Reparative Hair Mask, and this is the Reparative Hair Wash, the shampoo. Sorry, they don't have a regular rinse out conditioner. They just have the deep conditioner. So the shampoo is pretty good. It's a good shampoo. It smells, you know, they have it's like blueberries. It says that it's no artificial scents, but to me, it doesn't smell like a natural blueberry. I'm not saying that it smells bad. It has an artificial scent to me. Shampoo is good. It lathers really well. It doesn't leave your hair dry or stripped. It leaves my hair feeling pretty moisturized. I don't have any issues at all with the shampoo. And this is a really, really good deep conditioner. I absolutely love, love, love it. My curls always pop, like, or popping whenever I rinse this out. Like, it does a really good job at just kind of defining my curls just by working this through. It's a pretty deep, it's a pretty thick deep conditioner, but it's not hard to work through my hair. So I can work it through my hair very easily. It helps my curls pop, define. It leaves my hair feeling really soft. I believe it does have protein. I think this is like one that has protein in it. So it's supposed to help repair damaged hairs. I want to say that it does definitely has protein in it. Next product that I have used up is the T-Gen Honey Miracle Hair Mask. Thank God it's natural. I used to think it was thank God I'm natural, but you know, reading is fundamental, right? So anyway, it has a good smell, smells like honey, smells really, really good. This one is 12 ounces. It lasts me probably about three cycles, 2.5 to 3 wash days, I would say. You know, I deep condition once a week every time I wash my hair, but it has a really good smell. It's thick, but it also is kind of thin. The consistency, it's kind of like right in the middle, if that makes any sense, because it's really good to work through your hair. It's not thick at all. I was able to work through my hair with no problem. It also helped my curls define really well as I was working this through. Washed it out, my curls felt so nice. Really soft, moisturized, like. This one is the OBI Naturals Babassu deep conditioner. This is probably like the only thing that I would repurchase from this product line. This deep conditioner was really good. I think I only bought it because it had Babassu in it, so I want to see if it was anything like the Mayel Organics deep conditioner with Babassu in it. But this is an 8-ounce jar. This was a pretty thick deep conditioner, but I thought it worked really, really well as a deep conditioner. I was not mad about it at all. The smell is kind of like a fresh scent. I want to say I smell like a little vanilla in it, but I didn't smell that before. So I don't, maybe I'm tripping. Maybe that's just how the Babassu smells. I don't know, but it smells good. I would repurchase this like if it was on sale. I wouldn't run out and go get it. Like, I gotta have this in my stash. It's not that kind of love for it. But if it's on sale, I would pick me up another one. All right, the next few items that I have is by The Mane Choice. I have a couple here. So one is the 3-in-1 Revitalize and Refresh Conditioner. This can be used, this can be used as a co-wash, a leave-in, or a detangler. I love this. This is like my absolute favorite product from The Mane Choice because it is so creamy. It works so good as a detangler for me. Like, it has so much slip, but it's so creamy and moisturized that it's still good as just a leave-in conditioner. Like, I have like 3 or 4 more of these bottles because they had a sale at some point, and so I just picked up a bunch. Like, this is really 3-in-1. I have not used this as a co-wash yet because I'd rather use it as a leave-in or a detangler. This is the green tea and carrot deep strengthening and restorative mask treatment. So this is the deep conditioner. Comes in an 8-ounce tube. I don't like it. I didn't like this one at all. It just made my hair feel really puffy, really just puffy. I don't know how else to explain. It's very weird. I thought that maybe I did something crazy the first time I tried it again and it did the same thing. Like, it didn't really do much to define my curls for me, you know, as some other deep conditioners do. So I kind of, you know, once I get that good thing going with the deep conditioner, I kind of look for that in all of my deep conditioners. And this didn't really do that. It just left, like, especially the crown, like right up here, just left it super, like, just frizzy and puffy. It looks, I don't know. The next one is the Easy on the Curls Detangling Hydration Conditioner. They have a conditioner and a shampoo. This conditioner, I really didn't find that it did much to detangle my hair, and I didn't find that it gave a major, major slip. I have used other conditioners, rinse out conditioners, that have a little more slip than this, so I wasn't like too crazy about this one either, and I don't think that I'm gonna repurchase that. The last thing about The Mane Choice that I have is this is from the Ancient Egyptian collection. This is the anti-breakage and repair antidote hair mask. This comes in an 8-ounce jar. This was a really good deep conditioner. It smells really good. The Ancient Egyptian whole line has like the exact same smell, so it's very consistent. It smells good. It kind of smells like pears a little bit to me. The only thing I didn't like about this is that it's so small. Like, it only has 8 ounces. That didn't last me very long at all whatsoever. I don't even know if I got a full 2 uses out of it, or if I had to use some other deep conditioner on my second try, on my second time using it, I should say. But I wish it came in a larger container because 8 ounces is just not enough for me. But as far as how it worked, it was really, really good. The consistency, have a little bit left in there. It's pretty thin. It's not a thick deep conditioner at all. So it has almost a consistency of like a rinse out conditioner. So I liked it. Like I said, I would definitely repurchase this. All right, so the next product that I have is by Terra Essentials. This is a clay wash. Clay wash for your hair. This is the lavender scent. This was my first time ever using a clay wash, and it takes some getting used to for me. I'm not even gonna lie. It takes a lot of getting used to. I had no idea how much of this I was supposed to use. I pretty much used this whole bottle in like 2 wash days, I wanna say. Maybe 3 at the most. My issue is that since it has 0 lather, it doesn't lather at all. I felt like I couldn't really distribute it well throughout all of my hair, so I kept using more and more and more. I guess it'll take some getting used to for me. I do have another bottle. I may have 2 more bottles of different scents actually when I purchased this. So it's confusing. Now, it didn't like not clean my hair. My hair was clean after. My hair did not feel dry or stripped after, which is odd because you would think that washing hair with the clay wash would like strip your hair or dry your hair out. So my hair wasn't dry or anything, but it was just very different for me. It was a very, very different experience. I had never used this before. I wasn't sure if I was using the right amount, too little, too much. There was no lather, you know, and then it's like, it's messy too. So it's like, it was all over the place. Like, I don't know. I'm still gonna use the others that I have and see if I can get the hang of it, I guess. I don't know, it was just different for me. It was something that I was not expecting, although I didn't know what to expect either. Next product that I have is by Trader Joe's Nourish By Conditioner. You guys have seen this several times on my videos, whether it be empties videos or my videos with conditioners that have a lot of slip in it for detangling. I talked about it in that video. This is like an OG for me. Like, I absolutely love this conditioner. Is very affordable, like $3, $2.99. It has amazing slip. It is like, and the fact that I use these rinse out conditioners strictly to detangle my hair in the shower, I can use as much of this as I want without worrying about using it all up because it's so inexpensive. It's so easily attainable. It feels nice on your hair. The slip is amazing, like I said before. Like this, I think it has kind of just like a fresh scent to it, so it doesn't smell bad at all. It smells good enough for me. Like, I love it. I will always like keep this in my rotation. I have a few more bottles if I'm not mistaken already. All right, so the next product that I've gone through is by Shea Moisture. This is the low porosity conditioner. They have like the low porosity line and the high porosity line. I know. Everybody's on a Shea Moisture strike. No one wants to use their products. I get it, but I purchased this before all of that happened, and I'm going to use whatever it is that I purchase. Unless it does not work, then I'm going to use it because I'm not gonna waste my money. So that is what I say. If you don't use Shea Moisture, I get it. If you don't wanna buy it anymore and support the line, I get it. But if you already have some of their products that work for you, don't throw it away. Just use your product. Just don't repurchase it if you don't want to. So this is the low porosity conditioner, and I liked it. I'm not even gonna lie to you. This is the first time that I used this. I was a little unsure if I would like it a lot. It's very minty. The mint in this, it has spearmint extract, is so strong. Like, the mint in the conditioner is way stronger than in the shampoo. Like, it made my eyes water, literally. But I like this because it had really, 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 really nice slip. The slip was crazy, crazy, crazy. I was not mad about this line at all. The shampoo, the conditioner, or the leave-in conditioner, I actually liked it. It worked really, really well for my hair. The next thing that I have is by Soultanicals. This is the Magical Molasses Deconstructor Deep Conditioner. It comes in an 8-ounce jar. It smells like, yeah, it smells like molasses or sugar or kind of honey-like. It has that scent to it. And I don't think that this did anything outstanding because I would remember. And I'm honestly trying to remember how I felt about this. So if it doesn't stand out at all, then it didn't really do an outstanding job. So I'm probably going to say that I probably will not repurchase this because had it done something outstanding, I literally would remember. And I don't remember anything. I was just like, oh, I went through this? Like, I don't even remember that. So I don't know. It must not have done a really good job for me. It smells good. The thickness is, it's not bad. It's kind of thin. It's actually not super, super thick of how it was, but I did clean out the jar completely. It's empty in there. But like I said, I can't really remember that it did anything outstanding one way or the other. The next thing that I have is by Carol's Daughter. This is the Hair Milk Refresher Spray. This, it kind of took me a while to go through it. It has 10 ounces. I don't like the applicator bottle here. It's just kind of hard for me to to spray. It was just hard for me to spray. I rather like a regular spray mist that goes like that versus like this. I just don't like this type of applicator. But the spray itself was really, really good. I absolutely loved it. It has agave sweet almond and wheat protein in it. It is nourishing. It is conditioning. The smell is really nice. I thought that this was a really good refresher spray. I will certainly repurchase this. The next one is by True. This is their curl refresher spray as well. This is called a Quench Curl Refresher. It comes in 8 ounces. And it has shea honey and coconut and mango. The smell is amazing. Y'all know that all of their products smell really, really fruity, smell really sweet. It smells really good. This is a really good, yeah, definitely smells so good. It smells like mango. So this is a really good refresher. It really does just make my hair really soft and moisturized and feels great. So I am not mad at all about this. I will always repurchase this as well. This is definitely one of my favorites. All right, we're almost done. I have 2 items left. Just two. One, two. One, two. So the next thing is by Soltanicals. This is the Knot Sauce Detangler. Knot Sauce Coil Detangler. I'm not going to repurchase this. Because it wasn't all that. Like, I can detangle more effectively with other rinse out conditioners, to be completely honest with you. It didn't knock my socks off. It didn't, you know, give major slip that I've never seen before to say that it's strictly a detangler. Like, it didn't really do that great of a job. So it was just whatever for me. And then I had to use a whole lot to like get through all of my hair. So it didn't go very far. You know what I mean? It's only 8 ounces. Yeah, I think I probably literally went through half of this bottle on one wash day just trying to detangle my hair. So it's not really cost effective to continue to purchase this because I can only use it maybe twice. And it didn't even do that great of a job. And the last item that I have, I actually didn't even finish it. I still have some product in here, if you can see. But I'm not going to finish it because this is by Cream of Nature. This is the Argan Oil Edge Control Perfect Edges by Cream of Nature. I did not like it. I have some other edge controls that I am absolutely loving lately. And whenever I would try to go back to this, I can't do it because this, in comparison to the other ones, leaves a whole lot of product buildup for me, especially if I use it day after day. It leaves so much product, like even after that one little application and you put it like another little bit on it, like it's already starting to build up and it gets like really clumpy and just nasty. So I'm like, you know what? I can't do this anymore. I'm not gonna just keep torturing myself. If it doesn't work, I'm just gonna toss it. So this is my semi-empty. Because I used a good bit of it, but I can't use it anymore. That is it for this empties video. I know it probably was still much longer than it had to be, but sometimes it takes a while to get through all of these items, guys. Like, I'm sorry, but that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you all have used any of these products as well, then definitely comment below. Let me know if you like them too, if you didn't like them, you know, all of that jazz. And I will see you all on the next video. So, but you know, before we go, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. If there are any other videos that you guys want to see from me, then just comment and let me know down below as well. And I will definitely try to get those done for you guys. So I hope you all enjoy, and I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.